Thank you for your kind introduction. So I'm Yasaki Hirano, Sharp Fukuyama, COLT, Laser COLTD. I appreciate to give me the great opportunity to make a presentation at the conference. Today, I would like to talk about the high resolution 3600 PPI full color silicon display for AR glasses and head mount display. Today's outline. So at first, I introduce market information and the technology for AR glasses. Second, I would like to review 1053 PPI full color silicon display. Third, I introduce new data for the prototype of 3600 PPI silicon display. And we would like to discuss about the future challenge. Finally, I summarize the conclusion. Okay, so first, I would like to explain the AR glasses and the head mount display market. These AR devices are attracting attention as a next generation mobile device after smartphones. In particular, the demand for smart glasses is increasing year by year. AR devices are estimated to grow at a compound annual growth rate of around 60%. So this driver to make growth is outdoor use. So for outdoor smart glasses, mobile use, outdoor AR and near to eye are demanded. Mobile use required low power consumption and outdoor AR required high brightness. Near to eye required high pixel density and small size. Current products in the market are too dark to use outdoors. Brightness improvement is one of the biggest points to outdoor use. Here is a comparison among the AR display light source main market have worked on LCOS so far. LCOS was actually applied to AR devices and its maturity is high. However, its brightness is not enough and the size is too big. Micro OLED is one of the promising light source, but there is a problem with brightness and power consumption. Also, micro OLED has lifetime problem. AR head mount display with a LBS has been mass produced by major manufacturer in the United States, but the optical system is complicated. Also, the image quality is not good due to interference. We believe micro LED is one of the best technology to improve this problem. This is a summary of the activity of the micro-LED companies. Micro-LED applications are not limited to the AR glasses. Also, there are several micro-LED technologies to AR glasses. We have developed a blue monochromatic micro-LED with a QD color conversion. To explain the application of these micro-LED to AR glasses, we present an example of the simple optical system for micro-LEDs. The optical system includes two parts, waveguide and the light source. The waveguide conveys the display image on the light source to the eye, and the image is drawn to overlap the real image. A subject of the waveguide is low efficiency of only just 1%. Coupling ratio is explained on the next page. Coupling lens is placed between the light source and the waveguide. As you can see in the figure, the displayed image is drawn on the waveguide from the light source through the coupling lens. The indicator angle of the light source is 30 degrees. On the other hand, QD converted light is known to Lambertian. If the incident angle is 30 degrees, so the available light is just only 13%. So here we summarize the current situation of the optical system to outdoor AR. It requires that the brightness